Another random tip for you today. I want to share with you a tip for better sleep, because think about this, you're in a small, constricted, closed up space, right? And depending on the weather where you are, it might be closed up most of the time. And if you're going to go to sleep, you want the air quality to be as good as possible. You want to get fresh air if you can, clean air, and kind of like recycle the air if you want to think about it that way. So this is probably one of the best investments I made. I got it in Amazon. I could share the link if you want, but I would have to find it. But you can find it anywhere. AutoZone, maybe even Walmart. Amazon has it. But this way, you can actually leave a slight opening on your window so that, depending on the weather, wherever you go to sleep, you're actually getting a little bit of air. And the other thing that's nice, like if you're driving and it's raining, you could open it up a little bit and get some fresh air into the van. Because over time, think about it, like if you have dirty laundry and things that might start smelling, like you want to make sure you get clean air into the van. And anything that helps with better sleep, in my opinion, is definitely worth it. So I would highly, highly recommend to get some of these. They're very cheap. Like I think I got those in Amazon for like 35 bucks. 40, 45 tops, I can't remember. But in my opinion, it's so worth it. Every little thing you can do to improve sleep, to make your van life journey a little better, in my opinion, it's worth it, because the overall experience is just gonna keep getting better and better and better. Hope you're having an amazing day.